Do you hear something? Is Daddy home? You don't know yet? Is he here? Is he out there? You don't know? You want me to shut up so you can listen? Was that his car door? What? He's out there. What you want me to do? Asia here too. Oh, she came to see what the commotion is about. Gone. Hey, you guys hear that floor again? Daddy's home. Hey girl, hey. I am on my lunch break, getting ready to go meet up with my husband. And we have a pre-drywall meeting at our new home that we call the castle because I'm the queen and he's the king. Come for me, come for me. It's okay. I know it's corny. Whatever. It's our little thing. I'm late as usual. The story of my life. You would think I was born late, but I was born early. So I feel like somebody following me. Am I paranoid or anyway, yeah, we're going to have a pre-drywall meeting, which is before they put up the drywall, they're going to show you everything that is. If they turn into here, that would be a major. I was getting ready to say, boy, don't know that my husband is 6'4". I throw them hands. It's before they put up anything, any drywall inside the house. They're going to show us behind the scenes. So here goes. Okay guys, so we are in our house, so I'm gonna step out. Ooh, so, and there's rocks out here and I got heels on, of course. It's like I never learned. Let's see if you can see. Here's our garage. There's our front door over there. So walking into the garage, it's a two-car garage. We have the electrical box already, and they're going to start the drywall process next. What's today? Right, in like
3 days.
3 days, thank you. Ooh, I can't do math. So coming in from the garage, what is this? Oh, this is our mudroom. And use your imagination. That's what. You're right. You are looking. See, that's why you need to be around more often. I want to look at my face. All right, so coming in from the garage, this is our mudroom. I'm about to play on my memory. Here is this is closet space. Here's our front door. This is our bathroom. This is our living room. Nate did get the fireplace, y'all. I wanted to have an extra window in here because I want it to be bright, but this will do. So this is our living room space. I'm gonna say from here to here is our dining room, which separates the living room from the kitchen, and then here's our kitchen.
Never see the end of
document the process, and we have attic storage space, so. Anything you want to add?
Nope.
Oh, no. And Apollo wants his attention. Look at him. Look at this guy. He's ridiculous. He's ridiculous. Say hey to the people. What people? You want to get your dirty ass foot off of me? Gosh, you act like I didn't see you this morning before I left. With your saggy lips. It's all sticks right now, and next week there actually be walls, and then the week after that our siding and our brick is going to be up. Mm-hmm. Could you stop putting your damn paw on me?
I am.
I've been paying him attention for the past 5 minutes.
Well, he want more damn attention.
And then his paws is all... Yes, my pants is unbuckled. Lucky I still got my clothes on. His pads is all rough and crap, scraping up my damn sweater. Oh, the why he acted like this. Where he feel like his paw gotta be... You, ow, you bend him... Did you really just try to lay on my damn arm, Apollo?
Apollo, sit down.
Don't yell at him. This is between me and him.
I'm gonna do what I want to do.
Shoot. He is sitting. You, how do you feel about taking our little pre-wall tour?
Yeah, I'm ready going there. Get out good.
We not in the damn hood. We not in the hood.
Yes, we are.
No, we not.
Yeah, like, you know.
Trying to live like what?
Like my W-2.
Have 7 weeks ago before our closing date. And eventually I want to convert that to days. But they moved up our closing date, guys, to the end of March. So it started out in May, then it was April, and now it's March. Like, they are putting a move on. There's a change. I'm going to bust out the camera, take you guys along with us, and you know better, you do better. Till you see me again. Peace.
Everybody don't know everything.
The hood. You got drug dealers. You know who the drug dealers are because they're drug dealing on your front step, okay? Adults, kids, they all out there. Excuse you. Or bless you, was that a sneeze?